Well, the battle over vaccination mandates continued this weekend. Dozens of protesters showed up near the Santa Monica Pier to take a stand against vaccine mandates. Santa Monica police stepped up its presence this afternoon in case opposing sides clashed, but it appeared to be a peaceful demonstration. LA County public health officials today reported more than 2,200 new confirmed coronavirus infections. Five more people have died from COVID complications, and nearly 1,700 patients remain hospitalized.